In 2018, the college was taxed by the NIC, that's the National Insurance Commission, to train about 10,000 agents nationwide. So far, almost 4,000 individuals have been trained and distributed to the various insurance companies. The primary aim of embarking on such a training exercise is to increase insurance penetration, create jobs and opportunities, as well as deepen insurance education in Ghana. The National Insurance Commission and GIC always seeks the Ghana Police Service as a main traditional partner in law enforcement, particularly in insurance law. It is therefore essential to extend the training to the police personnel in the country, including new National Service Secretariats. At the end of the program, successful candidates will be awarded certificates in agency practice. Therefore, we encourage all participants to participate in the examination process.